Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're going to make a very old style mousetrap known as a guillotine.